Hey everybody, welcome back to Pharaoh. We got a worshipping Ra, or the soldiers of Ra. Well, we're gonna take the more aggressive route, and this looks like an oasis because look at it, it's like out in the middle of nowhere. So they gotta be settling in an oasis.
The reigns of Khufu and Khafra have come to an end, and with them so too is the fourth dynasty of Egyptian ruling families. But Lady Kentekawis, a distant member of this family, has given birth to a new pharaoh named Userkaf. And so the royal line continues unbroken. With Userkaf begins the fifth dynasty, an era that promises much change. Userkaf has decentralized the rule of our country somewhat and has granted more power to local authorities. Now nomarchs such as you are free to handle their own affairs. Pharaoh will not attempt the construction of a massive tomb to house him for eternity, for he has another project in mind for you. Pharaoh has declared Ra, god of the sun and of the kingdom, to be king of the gods, and intends to proclaim his sovereignty throughout the land. Many sun temples already dot the Egyptian landscape, but Pharaoh wishes to extend Ra's influence to the very edge of our kingdom. To accomplish this, you must build a fortified settlement at the Baharia Oasis, far into the western desert. Use what water you can find there wisely, for what little there is to be found so far from the precious Nile is usually coveted by the wild beasts of the desert. You must also beware of attacks by Libyan warriors and Bedouin of the desert, which have plagued the desert caravans of late. Plan your defenses carefully, and make use of whatever resources, such as wood and game, you can find at the oasis.
Alright, let me slow this piece of shit down, and let's have a look around. So we have antelope, and hunting lodges and work camps. That's all we got now. We got some... nothing that we can use with these rocks, but we have woodcutter. And you know what? Wood is actually a fine export, but we have to be very careful not to cut any of it down, to be honest. In fact, extremely careful. A lot of this is going to be off-limits to my people. So we have that. We're in a small-ass map, so that's also not a good sign. Temples, two gods. We also have a sun god. Sorry, some temple. What the hell does this require? The fuck? Just to place it like that? That's so weird, actually. Got like a little tumor out of it coming out of it or some shit. Alright, we got temp, square dials, all that kind of shit. Jewelry, potter, weaver, papyrus maker, brickworks. Everything to make. Oh, and we also have the brick construction guilds. So. Oh, this one decided not to give me a senate house. Interesting to note. So, I'm gonna go for the three square houses. I think I could do that, actually, but I wasn't able to do it last game. I think we have to just because. Oh, I learned an important lesson. Apparently, when you make it into a 3x3 house, those people stop working, which is important to know. So you have to make sure you have other housing to handle that. I did that actually one mission. I was so confused, but I never knew that. So, I mean, the game just never kind of... I don't know if it ever teaches you that, but I don't think it does. So we have... this guy buys wood. It's all going to be land trade routes. I can already tell you that now. This guy buys grain and clay, so... But he sells copper, right? This is a military mission, so and we're gonna have to check up Babylos, so he's not pulling a fast one on me this time. You know what? This is dog shit because we only have one wood trading route. That's horrible. All right, things are not looking as good as it seems. So this is already pretty challenging because our main export is wood. That's the only thing we can make raw materials for, and it's just not existent. But we have, like, this guy can do copper, and, let's see, this is clay and meat. So I think do we have two types of meat? Let's actually have a look. Yeah, we do have two types of meat. So we can also bring the houses up to that level. That's so bad, actually, because, okay, look at this. Copper, we buy it for 240, and for wood, we sell it for 170. So that's really bad, and that's like the only thing, because I have to build something to attack things. Oh boy. Alright, let's give most of it to the city. There we go. Look, I randomly started with fucking because of the last mission. I stopped giving anything to the Pharaoh, and now I start this mission with so much. I probably actually should have given that all to myself, but we have to give him some shit anyways. I feel like I'm cheating almost, but it's really not. It's actually, it is a mechanic of the game. If you save it for the last mission, it's a part of your family's thing. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna appease him with beer, and then we're gonna sell things like papyrus and whatever. Which, can we even sell? Actually, let's look over here. What are our exports? We can import gems and export luxury goods. Okay, that's fine. We can export papyrus. We can import reeds. That's also good. So there are, so I'm guessing this is going to be like, what is sort of the, kind of like, the intermediary into, and then you can get the other stuff. And I'm going to guess that sandstone is going to make the sun temple. Maybe. I don't think it'll be limestone. Maybe some granite in there. So we have to import the material to make this the fucking sun temple. So whoop-dee-doo, guys. Alright, let's get this shit show going. And I'm aiming for the, is it actually going to be like this? I mean, it goes pretty far up that way, so you know what? It's actually god-awful. How far is this? Yeah, that's far enough. Alright, so we're gonna do this. And we're gonna make the 3x3 plots. Like, I don't know, how many of them? 5 was the magic number? I feel like the magic number. I feel like I could fit one more. We can definitely fit one more. We want this to become estates, to be honest, because I think taxes are going to be a big part of this mission, so. That's what you guys are going to have to deal with. And I'm going to have to fucking make an architect's post. Why inflex my voice like that? But that's fine. Okay, so that's good for that. And then let's just start having people come in. This is a good place for food to be made. It's like right here. We make like the granary like right over at this intersection. We make a firehouse right here, and then we make an architect post maybe on like the other side. And then we make a little bit of housing right here. And they can even have a well, because I'm such a nice fellow. Okay, and then what we have to do is we have to have hunting lodges. Or something. Wait, one, and... 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, bam. Okay, so maybe not hunting lodges like right away like that. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. And we need to have another roadblock somewhere like right here. And I could just make a bunch over here so it doesn't he doesn't kind of connect in there. So I don't want them to ever go here. Okay, yeah, now they're flooding in. Employees needed. Alright, so the first thing we need to establish is our trading. So, we gotta have like a bunch of woodcutters, and I have no idea where the fuck that's gonna be. Just want it to be some ass end part of the map, just because I don't want to have it in my fucking main city here. We don't need wood for anything. Maybe we'll just put it like right here. Yeah, it seems like a good place. We'll just have a storage yard, a firehouse, and then an architect's post. Just so it's like not in the way, that's all I want. And have like a roadblock right here. As soon as these people stop fucking being over there you go. And we have a couple of woodcutters. Like 5 is pretty good. I don't think we're gonna need any more than that. And now we need to open the trade route for that. Get that going. And I think we're gonna have to rush out military, so. Question is, this guy buys crap, and this guy buys crap too, but he sells me slightly more useful things because we need the copper. We also need the sandstone. This comes from fucking a gazillion miles away. This guy also buys papyrus. That's also pretty good. So we're going to actually open both these trade routes, even though I don't need them immediately. I'm going to need them eventually. Okay, so reeds. We're going to say reeds import to, I don't know, like some fucking outrageous number. I think I have to be careful how much I import of that and export over 0. I know I'm not doing that quite yet, but we will do it soon. We also need to import actually, I don't know if it needs sandstone. I'm just assuming it does. I need to actually double check that. Okay, so we have pottery that you can import. Clay is going to need to be imported eventually. I'm just going to do that. Because right now we can't actually accept it, so it's actually fine that we're doing this. And copper is going to need to be imported. Probably like 400 instead. so we're not buying so much of it. What was the thing I was gonna export? Wood. Okay, we don't need any wood, so at the moment, so we'll just do that. Alright, so now the people are doing their thing. So this is just gonna be, because now we don't really have to worry about much, so... I wish people- oh my god! I fucking hate these people. Alright, maybe we should make a roadblock, like, right here. In the mountains, so they don't get past that. Because I hate them when they do. Alright, so let's have a look-see here. Alright, so things are pretty good here. Let's just make some statues. How's our unemployment doing? 19, okay, so that's not so bad. We also don't want to have very high unemployment. But I would like to upgrade these guys into, like, the best thing that we can possibly get from them. Oh, the gods, shit. The gods are gonna get pissed at me any moment now. I just feel the wrath of Ra. Oh, by the way, he made Ra, like, the king of the kingdom or whatever the shit that means. Dude, like, Ra is my fucking, like, I was like, all my fucking power goes to Ra. That's what I was doing, like, the last mission, so I'm actually really happy about that. So I guess he's the patron god now, all the time. That would appear to be the case, yes, so... Where's Ra? I like my steaks raw. And my... I don't know. Fucking whatever. Alright, let's see. Risks, crime. Crime is... not doing well. I should probably do that thing where I like to just make like a police station randomly in the middle of this thing. Something like this. She could have been over there. Whatever. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna destroy the one wood thing here. I committed a great crime. Alright, how's our money going now? I think it's okay, but... it could be definitely better. Also, I think I'm building too close for this. It just occurred to me. Because I'm making this weird-ass fucking platform thing here. Maybe you should just have it so, like, it builds more this way or something? Like, builds more to the left? Because I want to have a straight line for this stuff. So I think we actually might do that. We're gonna just put the bare minimum required. Like that. So they don't, like, go anywhere they're not supposed to. Alright, looks like the police station's having detrimental effect, but that's fine. Because, you know what? We're a harmonious community, and they're gonna have to live with that. You never thought I'd pronounce that word, did you? Fuck. Fuck that statue. But I did do it. Alright, so now we're gonna need clay. Now clay, we're gonna have like maybe our fucking industry for that down here, actually. Alright, so we have a roadblock like, I don't know, like right here. We're gonna have a storage yard where we will definitely accept clay. I think the pottery should go somewhere up here, though. So actually, I'm gonna destroy that. I wish this fucking antelope would go. Could someone kill him? Thank you! Oh, god. There we go. We stuck it in there. Alright. This one accepts pottery, so we're fine with that. And we're gonna have clay from this guy. And we also have to take out this guy, I think. Is it okay if we just have him go path? As long as, you know, as long as it's one path. I think that's okay. We can do this. Alright. So this guy said to accept clay, right? Yeah. This guy is pottery. Yeah, 420 pottery it. Alright, so we just want to have, I guess, a row of pottery stuff here, I guess? I don't know. 1, 2, 3... I guess 3 is enough. Because we could also export it, but it's not a huge export. To be honest, so I'm kind of worried about even attempting that. Alright, we'll make like a roadblock right here. We have no reason to go any further. We should also make a firehouse and architect post here. So, one of the things I learned that these, like, little, white guys, these guys, are actually coming from the various places in the, I learned this, like, 2 episodes ago, but I should explain to you. They come out of the buildings, right? And if they pass by a house, then that place is employed. So they're actually deterred by roadblocks, which is the weirdest thing imaginable in the world to me. So I'm like, why would roadblocks deter them? But, apparently they do. So, go figure. Alright, so what I'm thinking of doing here is I'm going to start making copper here, so... we're gonna say copper helped it 1/4 of the yard. So we're gonna make their copper industry right here, or whatever the fuck you wanna call it. Like weapon industry. New trade route available to Dashir. What would Dashir have for me? They will buy limestone and bricks, so they're fucking useless to me. Thank you. Oh shit, I don't want that one. Alright. I'm doing this because I actually want to start, like, doing things now. And also, we have 60 unemployed. We should also make a papyrus industry somewhere. But we're gonna have the weaponsmiths right now. I'm gonna, like, make that guy immediately after, whatever the guy is, I guess should I keep a couple weapons is the question? I really have no reason to, unless, like, there's some kind of request for that. I'd rather they just sit there with the weapons until I'm ready for them to use them. But we need to have some papyrus industry now. Fucking papyrus industry. Goes right here. Accept all reeds. Actually, accept, fill up to 1/4 of the yard, and papyrus does the rest. So we do something like this. We have papyrus makers. I'm Papyrus the Sailor, man. 4 should be enough for now. We just make a roadblock, like, right here. And, like, they can have a firehouse and architect post right here. Actually, let's make more roadblocks. Coming soon. So that they don't ever come the wrong way. Because this one house can handle all of it. And we can have a police station here, too. Okay, what's this guy's problem? Okay, he can't go anywhere. So we can probably have some more people in this city, maybe. The answer is maybe. I mean, these are employed, right? Yeah, they are. So, that's fine. Yeah, we're gonna make a couple of housing here. A little bit of housing here. Oh, I think they need entertainment now. The fuck? Are you joking me? This must be an elaborate yoke. Alright, let's get just a Jelgrove school and some other bullshit somewhere in here. Employees needed. Oh, we're working on that. Make a little bit of a thing. I'm really trying not to destroy many of those. Because it is our main export. Alright, let's get a water supply and bullshit going up here. We can have a couple more actually fed people now. We don't have to starve, hooray! 3 cheers for Pharaoh Mike. Actually, am I the Pharaoh? I think I'm not. I think that's appropriating someone's position that I would not be involved in. I'm a Nazizir or something. What was it? I know. It's Count Khafu or whatever. Count Khafu. Shit, man. That doesn't seem what it says at all. I just fucking made up some shit for it. Fuck that. I don't care. Alright, let's consider very deeply to have a recruiter going. I don't know if I want to make an academy. And you know what, looking at my money, of course I want to make an academy. Why would I not want to make an academy? You're fucking lost. Just like, we'll make the first one like right here. And then when they attack up here, we'll be screwed. But no, I'll spread them out, it'll be great, trust me. You guys will approve of every minute of this. Alright, papyrus makers, 2 more. Alright, now that that's done with, and now that we have rampant unemployment, so we have papyrus, so yeah. We don't have to care about really too much where things are. Oh look, we could have beer now. Physician or mortuary. Let's have a physician up here somewhere. That works for me. Should we collect taxes? I think we totally should. I'm spending so much money, it is actually terrible what I'm doing here. Well, let's see, let's check if crime is paying anywhere. Okay, crime looks like it will eventually pay up here. So we're gonna prematurely make a police station right there. Because I know what these mud huts are up to. They're just a fucking... They love crime. Alright, let's make a town palace somewhere. Oh, actually, we need to send something to the pharaoh before he gets a butt upset. Yeah, I'm good. I'm also gonna give 500 to the city. You know what? It's so nice that, like, I had all that bonus money from last mission, right? So now I can just kind of do whatever the fuck I want. Dude, you guys will never know that feel. Of, like, I actually have money this mission. Just because I did the last mission so well. Okay, that's where the town palace will be. So, it's definitely gonna burn to the fucking ground, so that's why we're gonna have, like, a firehouse and architect post at the end of this. And we're gonna start collecting taxes on these assholes. It's been too long. Alright, and how's the gods doing? They're apathetic, so that's pretty good. So to prevent that from getting any worse, we're just gonna make the 2 temples right here on the edge here. We can actually probably just give them a couple houses. Yeah, that's fine. Things are going too well this mission. I'm bored. No, I'm just joking. No, that's just asking for things. Okay, so we need to import barley. Do we have to import? Well, fuck it. We'll just open a trade route to this guy because he has barley. All right, where's your barley? All right, so import to maintain 800 once again is the magic number, and export when we're over, I don't know, 400 or something. Maybe like over 600. And then what's the other one? The other one is pottery. We're gonna export when we're over 800 with that as well, because that gives us a little bit of money. It's not a huge amount, but it's enough. And what we're gonna say is this storage yard is gonna be half and half of beer and pottery. And that means over here we're gonna actually make a fucking beer industry. So this is gonna be our barley, man. And we gotta make some more roadblocks just so they don't go passing by here anymore. Actually, I do it the other way around. I'm making so many roadblocks that I don't want them to spawn in there, so it's probably overdoing it, but whatever. Oh my god, someone kill this thing. I will give 10 dineros to the first guy who kills that. Oh yeah, okay. I lied, I'm not giving him anything. Sucker. Alright. In 1 year, we have a Libyan army gonna be out knocking on our door. Okay. Yeah, so they're employed because they can pass. They can actually reach the house and they can pass by it. All right, how are we doing right now for people? Okay, we can use a couple more. All right, how are we doing for? I guess the desirability could be improved. Our money's still good. It's really a mystery how I got that much money. Now, as I said, it was all from the last mission, so. Which is good, because now I can like make big investments and not really care. That's actually the really nice thing about when you do a campaign like this. And you can just kind of do things like that. Alright, let's see. Not Juggler School. We need a pavilion. There you go. How much space do I actually have in there? We have like a really odd number of squares, to be honest. I actually fucking hate this place. Alright, what do they need now? They need supplies of beer. Yeah, I knew that. Come and shanty, having detrimental effect. Is this one filled up now? No, it's not. So we don't have any reason to build another one. Especially considering the fact that I don't know if you guys noticed, but I've been spending money like really poorly. So that's what tax collecting is for. It's for these exact kind of situations. Yeah, we can do that. Actually, maybe not. Actually, I just changed my mind. Do you know why? Because I want to go like this, right? And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to have the physician right here. And then we have like a... I was going to do firehouse architect post, but now I can't do that. But I still kind of can, actually. No, there we go. It's beautiful in my own way. Actually, the firehouse could totally be over there. Yeah, whatever. 6 months. And you know what? Fucking the Libyans don't scare me. What have they ever done for society? I'm sure they've done something. Alright. Once again, desirability problems. We're gonna just solve that with gardens. And they should be okay. Yeah, it's upgrading now. And now they need courthouses. Alright. Let's solve that with... I think this will work. I don't think he'll come out the other way. Yeah, he did. That's him right there. He's the guy in the blue coat that looks like a stormtrooper. There is no crime here. I've never seen so many job openings before. Oh shit, you're right. I've never seen so many either. Oh, dude, okay, let's go place the sun temple. How's this supposed to look? Okay, I can't tilt it anywhere, so let's just build it like right here or something. You need... What? Okay, I was right. I'm supposed to just have fucking sandstone. Oh my god, that's terrifying. I can't place it until I have the sandstone. Alright. This just became one of the most terrifying missions because if anything happens to that fucking sandstone, if there's a fire that breaks out here, we fucking lost. I'm just saying that right now. Alright, here's what we have to do. I hope you like repetitive shit, because Alright, so we say, hey, you, nothing but sandstone. 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 I think this may be enough, though. So basically, we're going to import it whenever we get the chance. I don't think it's that expensive, is it? It surely isn't that expensive. It must be, it must cost like $3, right? $3, it's actually 28 per block, so it's actually not that bad. Okay, we're going to go like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, okay. Because we're not building any more housing here, I think. Or we can, but we're just going to destroy this block later. I think there's enough for housing for us for now. What happened to this physician? Why isn't he reaching all the way down there? Uh-oh. Okay, I may have actually overdone it. Maybe I shouldn't have done it this far. Because these guys aren't getting anything. Or no, they do. It's just the guy has to path properly. Okay. It's just the pathing is the issue. I can't really make a roadblock here, so... I'm just gonna have to deal with it for now. How is our employment? Okay. Really high unemployment. But we're gonna destroy some houses. Police station is having a detrimental effect. Alright, well... Looks like you guys want some fucking statues. Whatever, see? They don't mind it. Alright. How are we doing? What other kind of exports can we have here, is the question. Copper, 400. Let's see, wood. Because I've been trying to sell stuff. We can also see some other... We can also do bricks, maybe. I don't really want bricks, but how much does it sell for? Actually, 120. That's actually not bad. But we need both clay and we need the fucking straw. So it's honestly not actually a good one to do, believe it or not. Actually, linen is good. And also gems, I think. No, you only make like 30 on that, so never mind. The flax is the better one. Actually, I changed my mind. Fucking gems and luxury goods, they can go fuck themselves. You can export linen over 200, actually. To be honest. Alright, the 1 month for the Libyan army. Alright, so either I'm about to get crushed, and there goes all my hopes and dreams, or I'm going to crush them. Where would they come from? I have, actually, wait, can we see from this angle? Well, we can't even see the army here, so, like, thanks a lot, game. I thought I would maybe be smart and just fucking, like, finagle like that, but whatever. Alright, oh, bottom corner. Okay, that's what I thought. Actually, I didn't think anything. Okay, let's see how bad this is gonna be. This is actually pretty good. Just kinda kill them all. How trained are they compared to me? Because I have, like, veteran soldiers. Lack of jobs deters immigration. What are we at now? Okay, a pretty high unemployment, right? But that's fine. Alright, what we're going to do is we're going to do linen industry now. It's going to be up here. I'm going to actually make a housing here. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a storage yard here full of flax and linen. Alright, where's the weavers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that seems pretty good. And then what we do is we have a firehouse and architect post right here. We make a police station right beside this guy so he doesn't think about crime. There you go. So that should be good. Disease strikes. Do we care is the question. Alright, what do these guys need? Scrabble school... Or the other thing that isn't a Scrabble school. Okay, that should be easy. Scrabble school and Scrabble school. I'm starting to think I'm gonna have to use some this place or this place here to basically build some more stuff because I think this is too much that I made because they won't be able to reach it down there. I mean, the last thing I can make is a library, but as I said, I'm just trying to get them up to the level 3 houses. How are we doing for population though? Because we have to have 3,000, and we're up to that many, so that's okay. How much sandstone are we up to now? Like, we have to import, like, the mother load. Like, I'm not even kidding. I probably should have started that much earlier, but, you know, whatever. I didn't do it. I can also make a wall here. I can build a wall up, and I can prevent them from coming in. I don't know if I want to do that, because I just like using the military guys to just go in. Oh, of course, Pharaoh. Okay, is that going to be a regular thing, this mission, or no? I'm going to assume no. Well, what did you give it to me for? It's from Abu. Isn't that like something from The Lion King? Your city's sacrifices in combat are greatly appreciated. You know, I have a feeling he's also going to want me to come and assist him in certain matters. But looks like we're doing good for money. How's our exports actually earn a lot, and the imports actually cost a lot. But that's okay, because we decided to collect taxes pretty early, and this actually may be our saving grace in this mission, to be honest. Shouldn't have done that, but whatever. I have spurned Ra. Okay, why Ra? Why? I wasn't paying attention to you. Why would I do that, Ra? My god, Ra's a fucking asshole. Fuck. Actually, he's the god of the kingdom or some shit. I shouldn't say things like that to the god of the kingdom. Dude, do like... Fuck! Did it again. There you go, Ra. My boy, Ra. My god, why is he so butt mad all the time? Should do like two more right here. I should do festivals for Ra. Actually, Seth would be a good one, because they're going to be attacking me this entire level, I think. So, how do we do that? Where would I put the fucking square for that? Maybe like up here. Because I'm not actually building any more housing, I think. Not any housing like that, anyways. Hold a festival for Seth, yeah. But fuck, I pressed the wrong button. There's like two buttons for that. UI is awful, please fix Blizzard. Yeah, we should be good. And they all have their flax or linen or whatever the fuck they have. So, some entertainment to be found, but not enough. Well, that's what a dance school is for. Disease strikes. And that disease is something. You know, these four are just like feeding everybody, to be honest. It's great. Out of money. Okay. Well, actually, oh no, the benefactor gave me it. Okay, that's not good. So we're losing money somehow. What else can we export? Granite. We can't even do anything with granite. I've already determined that bricks is not a good export. Maybe we should make some more reeds or papyrus. Why does it seem like we're not actually exporting a whole lot of papyrus? Well, that would be because Ra fucked us, actually, so maybe I shouldn't take that. I should take this with a grain of salt, actually, right now, what just happened. But we should also send something to our dear old Pharaoh, who's probably getting angry. No, he's not, actually, he's fine. This fucking sandstone thing, I'm just watching that. It's horrible. This guy has no barley. I did say to import barley, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Yeah, but once again, it's like Ra fucked us, so... Like, why would he do that, honestly? Give us some more fucking beer, man. This is why I do it the way I do. Okay, so what do we need? We need a second type of food. Alright. So that is an interesting... predicament. So all we do is we say, hey, where's meat? Import to maintain, I don't know, whatever. That much. Alright, and then what I will do is maybe I'll make the storage yard right here for it so they don't have to go very far and we just accept meat here. I think they'll take it from the storage yard. Yeah, there you go, they will. They yoinked it. Where is it? Oh, she took it back here. No, she didn't. Who the fuck took the meat? It's like Grand Theft meat right here. There's only two bazaars that would possibly take it. The desirability of the area needs to improve. Well, let's keep doing this so we can charge them more taxes, you know? Okay, second type of food once again. No local access to a dentist. Well, we can put that in there. Actually, this one can have a local access to a dentist too. You notice how, like, I'm not actually using a lot of this stuff because I'm trying to get my employment up. So I'm thinking this is a good revenue path to make them upgraded, so... It would upgrade if it had another space. Use the second type of food still. Which bazaar has the second type of food? I've been watching someone eat all the meat, like, right here. Where's it going to? Yeah, she's taking it. Where's she taking it to? She goes this way. And eats it for herself. It doesn't say it's here. Okay, Seth decided to be a bro. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna say something is extremely bugged right now. Actually, no, it's not. Never mind. They are actually selling it. Alright, cancel that, guys. Cannot evolve before a wealthier class of citizen will move in. It must supply this jewelry with luxury goods like jewelry or incense. Fuck. Okay, that is not good. That is the one I didn't want to get, but what are you gonna do? We're not exporting luxury goods at all. Actually, we're gonna keep it really small, that industry. Who's gonna be the one doing it? Maybe this guy, the barley guy, will do it. And just have two jewelers here. Like, I just want just enough so that we can actually make it, but I don't want to fucking... I don't want to invest heavily into it, because it's expensive as fuck. Right? I mean, surely you guys have to understand. I'd fill only up to a fourth of the yard. Okay, apparently the beer industry failed us, so... I mean, I could have told you that, but whatever. Can this fucking antelope get out of here? Actually, that's animal breeding grounds right here. This is where they fuck. This literal spot right there. That is where they sexy times. Alright. Nat says employees needed. Yeah, look at this. They're fucking, like, having a fucking meltdown over here. That's okay. We should deeply consider to make another fort, and I'm going to make another fort. There. Just make it on, like, separate sides of this place, and we're actually not going to build anything else. And as I said, I'm considering very deeply to make my own personal mansion. How much does that cost? A 480? Yeah, that's fine. Fucking, there you go, that's where I live. We're actually not doing that bad for money. I mean, you know what, honestly? The initial boost I had from the beginning was so good. Yeah, so we need jewelry now, so... That's fine. You'll handle it all. You know what? We're gonna import to maintain a little bit more than that, like that much. 400. 400 is good. 400 is fine. What did it tell me? Disease strikes. Yeah, nobody cares about your diseases. Okay, he lifted my reputation somewhat, which is good. I want Seth to keep being happy with me, though, to be honest, because this is a primarily militaristic mission, so doing shit like that. Apparently, the desirability needs to improve here. I'm just kind of, I'm spacing it out, to be honest. And the reason for that is because I actually don't want to, like, I don't want to make this many statues, because they're expensive. Just trying to make sure they're happy with the dwellings, you know. Let me do something like that. Okay, here we go. So now they upgrade into the things where we can't fucking employ anybody, so this is easy to solve. So what we do is we have, like, we have shit happen. I did not plan this far ahead. One, two... Okay, they won't like being next to the storage yard. But do we care, is the question. We care a little bit. But you know what? It's actually going to be fine. This is what we do. So we go here and we say, hey, you water supply here. Bazaar right here. And then all the way up here, we have like just this fucking shit. You see? And even up to, like, right here, maybe. And then we make, like, a temple to Ra. And we make a bandstand. And we're running out of money. So I should probably stop doing this. Actually, I can even go, like, make a fucking architect post and shit here. This is actually gonna cripple my industry unless I solve this now. Or an army invades. Okay. Fucking murder their assholes. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Don't you ignore me. Yeah, you can die now. That police station wants to get in on the action. Okay, we're good. Actually, wait, what the fuck? Oh, he's dead now. Alright, easy peasy. Okay, we're not gonna do any more of that shit, by the way. Holy shit, every industry is suffering. Suffering big time. Alright, let's go say for this guy. Will not get. He will not buy beer, linen, or luxury goods ever. Pottery is fine. Game meat and meat is fine. Hunting lodge is on fire. Oh god, fuck! Do you know why this is happening? It's because the industry is fucked up. I need to change that right now. Okay, this happened too fast, by the way. Government. This is why they all disappeared, by the way. Oh my god. I should really be more careful about this. Why Scrabble School? No! It's just because they all upgraded. It's the only reason that this happened. Pavilion is on fire. That's so fucking tilting, actually, when it does that. What was the other thing I had next to it? I think it was the thing that... I actually have no recollection of what was here. I think it was the other temple, actually. Seth. Okay, so probably Ra was here. Okay, that's how I went. That's so fucking tilting, actually. What's happening now? Foreign army invades. Yeah, like, all the people disappeared because they turned into these houses, which is excellent. That's what I wanted to happen, but now I like, it since it happened all at once, because I didn't plan it out appropriately. It's the jewelry, right. It's the jewelry that upgrades them. So all I have to do is I have to tell one of them not to buy the jewelry. 1 month bent upon conquest, that's fine. Send a gift to the dear old pharaoh and give the rest of the city. For now, because things aren't going incredibly well. We have three armies, so... Again here? Mop up, yeah, whatever. Approves your fear and disobedience, you will strike down the next enemies who dare to come into the city. Alright, that's a pretty good one. Where's Ra? Let's give Ra a nice party. Alright, luckily these didn't burn down, because I would have actually just quit the... I would have rage quit the game, actually. I'm actually not fucking joking, it would have been LP over. Oh my god, look at this fucking sandstone, how much we have to bring in. You know this amount? It isn't enough. Yeah, there you go. Oh, like, now they're all upgrading. Oh, there you go. Oh, yes, they're all fucking so happy. Dwelling needs to improve, but no one cares. Should probably make some plazas. But probably not now, because we're lacking in the money. Let's have a small statue here. There you go. See, look at them. They both upgraded. They're both so happy because of their, like, small little fucking head that's here. This could be looks so out of place. Actually, that guy needs to upgrade. Okay, we should be making, like, a shit ton of money on... Oh, what the fuck? What happened in the courthouse here? That's right here. What the fuck? What has this kid been doing? I think he's coming from the other side like I was worried about. Fuck out of here. You're fired. I can actually guarantee... Oh, no, I can't guarantee... Oh, no, I can't guarantee you it. Alright, let's get a mortuary going here. And we've practically already lost, so... Okay, I don't think it go... I don't think this shit can go any higher than this, by the way. The city needs more workers, really. It's actually not that much more. Desirability of the dwelling needs to improve. Well, let's get to some plazas, and also let's get a tax collector in here. Who's trading? Okay, they're willing to trade more wood. Actually, am I refusing to trade something? No, it looks like I'm fine. Sorry, I forget sometimes, because, like, Ra was fucking with the trading. So, like, he likes to do that sometimes. What? A thief stole shit. My family savings. Why would you do that? It was probably the people I just put in there. I can almost guarantee you that was actually the people. God damn it, I trusted you. Well, I have $69. I'll just give the rest to fucking Gerald Farrow. Alright, we have to wait until the money comes back up, because if we don't, then we're fucked. Oh, 2 months until Libyan army? Well, we've crushed every single one of them, so... Let's hold another festival for... Oh, by the way, you guys are gonna love this, actually. Alright. No at local access. Yeah, so they're gonna get struck down by Seth, so get ready for this. Rev up your fucking, I don't know. Fucking, just get your wine out, I guess. There you go. That's, or Beerat. I guess this is Pharaoh. One sec. Let's see. Foreign army invades. Wait. Why didn't Seth fucking strike them down? Oh my god. We lost. I'm joking, actually. We wrecked them. That's why I speed it up. Okay, so it looks like our shit's almost full. How many storage areas do we need to have with this crap? A little bit more than what I currently have. I like how they're just spinning around there. Sandstone, yes. Yes, also to sandstone. Alright. Okay, I'm not spending any more money on anyone else. What the fuck happened? Does not have access to water. What am I hearing, like, who the fuck's dying? Oh, is it hippos or something? I thought it was just, like, deer in this area. Like, these aren't, like, killer deer, are they? I don't know, it could be. These guys are having trouble upgrading, to be honest. Oh, it's because linen. That's what we have to do. Whoa. Oh, right. We fucked the industry up. That's right. I mean, they're upgrading. How much more do we need? Disease strikes. Oh, we can solve that with the physician. Yeah, maybe we need to make another row of this shit. Because if we're going to have two of those kind of houses, maybe we need more of that. But this is like a very careful balance. You guys don't understand. It's like, holy shit, though. Plague. Where's this common chanty? Well, it's not going to spread anywhere, because it's like, who cares? I feel like this is a risk, what I'm doing right now. I'm not going to lie to you. Okay, this guy's not going to buy luxury goods, linen, or beer. Or actually, beer is okay, but no. No beer. High taxes discourage immigration. We do not care. These guys didn't even get food. How did you not get food? There's food right here. How did you fuck up in the food? Oh, there you go. Now you found it, asshole. Like, it's all right here. Like, these guys are even waiting here. They're like, I don't know where to go. You got food, right? What in the fuck? Okay, wait, now you have food, right? I have absolutely no idea. Okay, no way, I think she brought food. Oh, at least he's upgraded now. Alright, we have a mortuary right here, right? Yeah, they're fine. Oh, look at this one. He's improved access to education with the library, alright. Okay, we need 500 papyrus now. Yeah, how's my money doing, actually? I should actually look at that, shouldn't I? Actually, we're doing good, so you know what I'm going to do? I'm actually going to put it over 600, that's what I'm going to say, for Papyrus. And Papyrus is Sailor Man. Alright, that's actually fucking awesome, these houses. Look at this shit. So they can't upgrade any further because they will not have a Senate House. But, I mean, this is good enough. I think this is the last thing that they need. There you go. Your city needs more workers. What are we up to now? Actually, we need to give them a god to worship. Probably Seth, judging by where they are, but, you know. I did put an architect post and shit down. Oh, wait, we need a police station, actually. That's even more important right now. And also to collect taxes. That's even more important over that. We'll make a nice bandstand for them, too. Like, these are not going to evolve very highly. Just letting you guys know that right now. Make some more lodges, probably. There you go. Just to make sure we have enough food. Alright, so they're gonna come attack me in 2 months. And I don't know, Seth, you can have a fucking party in your honor. So we can see what happens when we throw a party in your honor. Yeah, to be honest, I'm gonna make a roadblock right here now. Yeah, right here. Because they have no reason to come down here, actually. There's no reason for this. These are self-sustained communities of brilliant people. No fucking reason for them to come down here. Let's make a fucking garden thingy. I want to show you what it's like, guys, for like the army to get struck down by fucking whatever the shit he's called. But yeah, I'm good. I'm actually gonna make another granary. I'm gonna make another granary if I can. Okay, there we go. Oh fuck, I can't. Oh, it's over at animal breeding grounds again. Go figure. I mean, this one should be enough. Whoops. I kind of right-clicked that. Okay, we kind of just beat their ass in. Is this, like, seriously, like, enough? I'm worried that, you know what I'm triggered by? I'm triggered by that last mission where it was like, oh, hey, we're sending some shit your way. And then, like, sorry, like, it was an average attacking force, right? You guys remember that? And then it'd, like, die. And I'm like, the fuck? And here I am reminiscing about experiences that happened to me in literally just the last level. Debt. Alright, what's this? Temple to Ra? Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make a fucking granary right here. Yeah, I don't care about you. Alright, where's the Temple to Ra we can have? Right there, that's a good Temple to Ra. We can also have that temple complex as well. How much more do we need? Let me actually save this, because, like, I'm halfway there. Can you believe it, actually? Like, I'm actually halfway there. That is one of the stupidest things I've ever seen. I think we need Ra to... We need to keep doing things to Ra, because Ra will increase the trading routes if I keep him happy, actually. I don't want a small festival. We go big or go home. We're fucking... We're the America of Egypt. Alright, here we go. Look at that. That's pretty good. Wait, what the fuck? We have a library right here. Alright, there you go. So this is the limit. That's the limit right here. So maybe, you know what? We don't even need a library. The fuck? The mortuary is right here. You see what I mean? Like, it doesn't go all the way down. So, yeah, we're in debt again. This should be good. We're gonna just have two. Death approves of your fear, and we'll strike down the next enemies at Dervi- whatever, something attack my city. So let's actually have a look. Okay, 6 months. We've prepared for their arrival. Wasn't there another one coming soon? Yeah, 1 year. Oh, that's the same one. So they should die the minute they get here. I'm just letting you guys know that. And if anything else happens, it's probably someone's fault. I'm starting to think that linen should actually go here. Where's linen? Get maximum up to 1/4 of the yard. Empty. There we go. That's much better. Because then this meat can be a half of the yard. Okay, you know what we're going to do, actually? We're going to save for this guy. You have no reason to buy meat, and neither do you, because that's the thing we have to import, so... There's no reason that they should ever have to buy it. High taxes... Okay, people are annoyed with me because... What the fuck? They're under... Holy shit, they're under enough jobs. Shit. Don't want to destroy that road. Oh my god, like, this entire fucking shit can get wrecked now. Oh my god. When the fuck did this happen? Okay, I just wiped out a fucking city block. Oh, wait, employees need... Okay, it wasn't updating quickly enough. Alright, here, now, you know what? Oh, I want you back. Oh shit, actually, I don't want to make houses there. What am I talking about? Hey, come back, we miss you. Let's just make a little bit of housing here, just so that there is something here. Okay, now we're okay. Actually, to be honest, we don't need you. Fuck you, we don't need you anymore. Alright, that's good. Foreign army invades. Alright. Apparently, our good friend Seth is gonna strike down nobody because he's a lazy asshole. This is gonna be enough. Maybe I should send one of the other companies over. Yeah, that one's already coming. Oh, that's actually a lot larger than I thought it would be. Okay, we were apparently just playing. Oh, dude, he slayed them. Suckers. We have the God of Seth on our team. Alright. They just kind of just fell over dead. It's like, whatever. Alright, that's fine. Alright, I'm officially kind of panicking, so... Oh, what's that other infantry thing randomly there for? Oh no, who would have thought? Alright. You know, we're really just playing the waiting game with waiting for fucking sandstone. It's the best game in the world. You guys should try it. I would highly recommend it. And also, how much sandstone do we have? Alright, so we need 220, so I think this is enough. Okay, they're gonna trade with me even more, so that's nice. And it's good that I actually made 2 grainers. I'm actually glad I did that. And I'm telling them not to take the meat anymore, right? Yeah, I'm glad I did that, as I said. Because these guys refuse to upgrade, I'm not sure why. Oh, do you know why the unemployment went up? It's because these guys devolved. In fact, they don't even have food. Okay, you know what? You're fucking done. I'm just telling you that now. You're fucking out, like, because you're not doing your job. So we're gonna just adjust it slightly. That's why we have high unemployment. And you see this thing? Like, they don't know of the mortuary that's actually right here, which is not good. So I'm actually thinking of building it closer somehow. Fire in the city? Hunting lodge. Good shit. There was a mortuary. Mortuary right here. And then we need a temple to Ra. Because I don't know why he doesn't go that far, but whatever. Alright, hopefully this works out. I don't know, maybe they just have a limited distance. Why did this even catch fire? Don't fucking set the granary on fire, thanks. All you have to do is ask nicely. It's like a fucking firehouse right here, but like, oh, they decided not to go that way. But you know what? That's fine, because we're getting another architect close and fire thing right there. So we're A-okay. This guy got the linen he needs, so he's fine. Okay, well, you go down here. There you go. They all upgraded. That's all we wanted. We can't give them homage to another god, unfortunately. Okay, Seth might actually be starting to get mad at me, so... Actually, was this, No, I didn't destroy his temple, but that's fine. Okay, let's get another Seth temple somewhere. Somewhere inconvenient. I don't know where the fuck actually to put it. You can just put it right here. It's fine. Alright, how are we doing for sandstone? It's 220, right? That was the magic number. We're almost there. We're almost there, guys. That magical number of 220. All we have to do is not catch everything on fire for just a little bit while longer. Yeah, whatever, 2 months. Ra lifts my reputation, alright. I mean, he did do the thing where, like... Everyone is a little bit happier. As I said, the fact that this hasn't been burned down, pillaged, or something else is honestly a fucking shock to me. 1 month. Alright. This is why I'm putting, like, the soldiers everywhere, because I figure that's, like, the best way of handling this. And I was right about, like, the Pharaoh not giving me any more gifts, because he's a fucking dickhead. Alright, what's this guy doing? Looking for goods to sell. Alright. Bring you down here. Bring you over here too. Well, these two hold it off. This might be enough. That's a fucking large ass army. What in the fuck is this shit? They're just ignoring my guys. I should have made a wall. Okay, I told them to mop up, and that actually worked out really well. Oh, shit. Okay, we lost actually a great deal of military, to be honest. Okay, that was a little bit frightening, actually, to be honest. We just lost 2 companies. So what we're going to do to solve that is we're going to make another weaponsmith for the copper that we have here. And what we're also going to do... We have no employment problems. Okay, that's pretty good. Alright, and we're gonna just start, fucking... Hey, Seth, man. You gotta have her black. And sandstone is at 213. So we're getting there. We're almost there. Okay, yeah, they're willing to trade even more with me. That's pretty good, but... You know what's even better than that? It's fucking having... Let's have some archers, I guess, or something. I mean, I can make those walls, but I would really prefer not to. But I might have to make them. I don't think it's enough, because they have, like, just a huge military. I think just... I'm going to depend on stuff. That is the thing I'm going on, and I'm going to save it for that. I'll be honest, whenever I play this game, I've never liked the walls. I've never, ever liked them. Okay, what's the deal with it? Why is this place suffering so much? I don't understand. Looking for food again. Okay, I actually don't get it. What the hell is this guy's problem? 2 months, that's not good. I'm actually tilting slightly. Come on, Sun Temple. Come on, Sun Temple. Oh, we did it. We can have it. Alright, monument, Sun Temple, go. What do you need now after Sun Temple? The remainder will require an additional 160 blocks of sunstone. Alright, well. This is what we're gonna have to do. What's the other stuff that we need? We need construction grilled. Construction grill. And then we need that, and we need probably like two stonemasons. And let's just get another work camp, just to make this go as fast as humanly possible. And we don't even need this many fucking things. We only need one now for sandstone. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on, Seth. Come on. Just smite some people for me. Oh shit. Oh no. These guys are over here for some reason. Alright. Alright. Get these guys up here immediately. These guys over here immediately. It's not a lot of people, but we'll come up anyways. Alright, you come up too. Okay, we're doing good. Okay, he's gonna vow to protect my soldiers sent any off like any other lands. Alright, keep praying to him. That's the guy that we need. They're doing the Sun Temple shit now, so that's fine. And once that's done, this scenario is completed. This actually takes a ridiculous amount of time to complete. I didn't even think about the amount of time that this required. I mean, if we do things for the other guy, then whatever his name is. I don't know what his name is. The Ra, then he might like allow us to kind of build a little bit more, but I don't know. The only other place is Cerebut that I can trade with, but he doesn't buy anything I want, and he doesn't sell anything I need, so. Just kind of looking at that. We just need sandstone. Okay. Vows to protect soldiers. It's not what we need at the moment. I'm gonna actually say for this guy to import a lot more than this. 800 now. We're doubling it. And in fact, I'm actually gonna make another weaponsmith on top of that. Just to be on the safe side. Because we need to replace soldiers as fast as we're losing them. Which doesn't appear to be happening right now. We have an company of archers. And that, like, it just needs weapons. If you actually look at the recruiter, it's like just weapons stored zero constantly. We need a physician here. Yeah, sure. You can have a physician there. In fact, we can have a physician in a bunch of places. Alright, once again, he's just vowing to protect any soldiers and lands, but as I said, it's like... It's just the thing that we need the least right now. We need him to smite some assholes when they come into the city. Alright, what's this guy doing? He's just perpetually always looking for goods to sell. I've decided to do, maybe. Make like a road right here. Oh! The fucking roadblock burned down. How are these still up? Alright. Alright, I'm officially tilted slightly. I couldn't see it before. That's why he wasn't doing it. How the fuck did he have anything? Like, he keeps getting everything else. How? Where's it coming from? He's just pulling this shit out of his ass. Alright, fine. Alright. We won. We won the game. Alright. Sandstone, go. More sandstone. Alright, 1 month. How's our militaries doing? Okay, we're actually not overly bad right now. I mean, they all died, but that's fine. I think nobody liked that. Nobody liked those people anyways. Alright. It's not good. Look at all this fucking bullshit that they have here. Alright, employees needed. Alright, why do we need employees? I don't know, who cares. Okay, the archers were there just to slow them down, I guess. Oh my fucking sweet god. Look at this fucking shit. This is what I mean, how can I make a wall around the city like this? Oh god, they're destroying shit. Destroyed a work camp and a hunting lodge. Alright, looks like they're running away, actually. Alright, this is getting really bad, actually. This has been actually relentless non-stop. And I'm not sure what else to do, because, like, you can't just make fucking bullshit everywhere. Okay, how much... Oh, we're missing a lot of people, alright. It looks like these guys finally upgraded. Yeah, they did. Like, and Seth is... I'm not rolling the proper Seth thing that I need. Like, my fucking hopes are on this right now. And the only other thing I can do is pray to Ra right now to finish this shit up. What are they doing right now? They're carving the central obelisk. Why is this all of a sudden a problem? Alright, so unfortunately we're not getting any other goods, but that's fine. Wait, who's resentful? Ra's resentful. I mean, it could be the fact that we have 3,000 population in the city, but, you know, that's just me. And I guess Seth needs a temple too somewhere. Where's fucking Ra? I hate Ra so much. And clearly he hates me too, so... The feeling is mutual, I guess. Guess the police station can move away. Or maybe not. I don't know. I think that's enough. Maybe not. I mean, we have the temple complex to make, so... Just make that right here. How's that sound? But we just made it when we're like... We need more workers. And I can guarantee this is gonna die when I get invaded, so... Rest in pieces, game. Common chant is having detrimental effect. Yeah, let's go make some like medium statues here. There we go. This is what I call the spamming formation. It's an amazing layout. You guys will love it. I'm sure. See, it's amazing. Okay, so now we have estates here. So I think we're good for money now. Employees needed, but we're fine. They all upgraded, and that's all I do to upgrade it. Alright, so we're pretty good on this stuff right now. Okay, let's just fuck this thing, because he keeps, like, losing his people that he has working for him. Looks like they finally left me alone. But we lost everybody in that. We actually lost everybody in that. Whoops. I want to actually do that. Maybe I should do the one with beer. But luckily, this guy is still going, but we need more... I think we need to import, like, as much copper as humanly possible. Oh, you know what we need, actually, I think? Does this guy give copper? Yes, he does. That's what we need. Okay, there we go. The next people that dare to strike our city. So let's make another weaponsmith here, because I think that's what, honestly, is a contributing factor to all this. Where's this guy? Why is he taking wood elsewhere? Okay, this is not good. Okay, you know what? We do not need this much wood. Yeah, maximum. Empty. Okay, now he's just gonna accept all. And he's not gonna accept any. He just lost his fucking copper villages. Yeah, this is why, oh my god, this is why we haven't been making soldiers. He's been sending the wood somewhere. Probably up to the fucking shit that needed it, and that wasn't an issue before, the carpenters. That's fine now. That's all we can do. Alright, how's our unemployment? 350 unemployed. Did something degrade here? Yeah, this guy did. Linen. Someone's getting upset right now, I'm sure. Alright, let's say, you know what? You're not fucking doing linen anymore. They can just take it over here. Or something else, like maybe we can make another place with this stuff. Maybe this conservatory that can have, see this dance school? It's fucking dead now. The conservatory could go somewhere else, like, I don't know, up my ass. Where's that? Oh, right here, actually. It could go right here. This is a brilliant spot for it. Alright, and then this is going to be actually where we have a storage yard for, I don't know, what, the meat, I guess? We're gonna get, fill up to half of the yard for both. Actually, no, we really don't actually need luxury goods. See, the meat can be here easily, you see? Because they will still get it there. How are we doing for our company, our savings? Savings is pretty good. And also, we should start doing some parties for Ra. And also, how are they doing? Okay, they're doing okay. But Ra's gonna be fine because he has like his own temple and shit now. You know, like not everybody gets their own temple and shit in this place. Okay, is it gonna burn down or something? No, it's fine. It's fine. Actually, I think it can collapse though. No, it's not going to. Okay. 68 left. All right, I am now kind of petrified. Not gonna lie, but you know, we have a couple groups here. Let's save it first, so we know where they're coming from. Save three. Let's use save three. Okay, this is actually pretty difficult military. I've never had it be this hard. But Seth is gonna strike down one of them. Problem is I have to bring them up every single time. There's nothing over here. Okay, so Seth should be doing his job with this whole, like... Okay, where's Seth? Oh my god! Yeah, okay, good, you slayed some of them. Can you fucking please engage nearby enemies? Oh my god. You know what? No. We're loading. Because since we know where they're coming from now, that's fucking bullshit that they get to just do that. Okay, Seth is really slow on the gun. I just want to mention that right now. Okay, we only have to last a little bit longer. I'm just mentioning that to you guys. Alright. Yeah, coming in 1 month. But luckily through the... something about foresight, we know where they're going to be at. Okay. Who did he even kill? I don't even know who killed. Where's the last military force that we had? Where's our armies? Is this it for the armies, actually? We're so close. Yeah, that's it. Oh, shit. Company's morale is too low to respond. And there's another one coming, so that's it. This is so close too, actually. I'm gonna go back just a little bit, and I'm gonna see, because you know what the problem was? The problem was the guy was doing lumber. This guy doing lumber kept taking it over to a place that he wasn't supposed to. I still think this is totally doable. We just have to have the copper come to this guy. And we also have to import as much as humanly fucking possible. Actually, this is way back, to be honest. I don't know if I want to continue showing this off right now. Is this one of those situations where I just, like, kind of fast-forward this shit? Or it's not really fast-forwarding, but it's like, you know what I mean. Where I just don't show it. I'll decide that in just a moment. Let me just put these weaponsmiths down. Okay, that's fine. Let's rotate this company's line. Yeah, there's a lot of combat-related-y things here that we can do. Yeah, maybe we'll make the weaponsmith here, I don't know. Alright, where were we at with this thing? What the fuck? We didn't even build it? I thought this was save number 2. What the fuck? Where were, save number 3 was before they attacked, I know that much. Okay, I think we did not save that far back. Alright, I'm not showing you. Hey guys, the Sign Temple is about this way done, so it was a little bit more done when I stopped, but I decided to make walls. Tons of walls. From every place I remember. Actually, I think they would go from up here too. Maybe I should make a wall kind of going around that too. Alright, well, I'll show you how the walls work, alright? So where's the walls? We have a wall right here. Kind of just drag it around. You do shit like that. And that is how you build a wall. Properly. I'm also going to make a little bit right here as well. We've got to make some roadblocks though. Alright, and then we make yeah, we know. We have to make a firehouse, architect post, and police station beside all these. And then we make kind of we make a tower here. A defensive structure tower. We just make like a few of these. There you go. So we are officially walled up. Just going to make it all the way here. It's on the very top of the map, so We have our first force to test the wall soon, and honestly, it's kind of weird, these kinds of things, because it's like, well, how do I make... Whoops, where's the wall? Fuck, I just tilted the camera somehow. That's the one. Hey, see what I mean? Like, you can kind of see it ends there. Shit. Oh, look at that. Oh, man, dude, they're fucking murdering them. Employees needed. That's fine. Oh, look, all my fucking forces died. Shit. Yeah, they're fucking useless. Shit. Go bop up. Whatever, go handle them. Well, there you go, guys. I made a fucking wall. And it didn't quite work out. What the fuck? How much forces did we lose from that? Is this another we lost? No, it's not. We're fine. Fucking need to change the camera angle. So they just, you know what they do with the wall? They just kill the wall, okay? Just something we didn't take into account. You know, when you hear things about walls, they're just fucking whatever. They could get destroyed. But, you know, it kind of prevents them from doing anything, so go back. Yeah, let's save it as save 3, I guess. Here's a second wall, or something, I don't know. I wish there was like a key to like all my armies attack something. And you know what? There probably is going to be someone who's going to say there is. And to you I say, fuck off. No, I don't know. Actually, this was not a big force. What the fuck? Why are they all of a sudden not bringing as much shit over? I'm not complaining, actually. Fuck, this is perfect. It's difficult enough, thank you. Thank you very much, game. Alright, so some of the other things I did, I'll show you. Look at this fucking company experience. So I learned that, okay, you can only have 6 companies. So that archery one you saw, I destroyed it, because archers are... I mean, they're okay, but like, I don't need them for this mission, I'll be honest with you. I opened a trade route with someone else who's doing copper, and then I'll have like a bunch of people doing weapons. So they looks like they constantly have it now. And I don't know what the fuck that noise is. It's actually creeping me out. Yeah, they're all like keeping things. So I'm making soldiers as fast as humanly possible. It also might be the towers, because I think the recruiter can only do so much. So it's probably the towers he's also populating, you know? But the towers are all good. They're all populated now. I just made like a bunch. I don't know what the hell the best thing is. Built in your towers, walls at regular intervals, or at least in vulnerable areas. When connected to roads, they receive guards. Tower guards rain javelins on nearby enemies. I just made a bunch together. I figured that they'll just attack stuff, but I guess they like having it spread apart, so maybe I shouldn't have done that, but whatever. I didn't think about that. We need 100 more blocks of sandstone, so it's just, yeah, let's just sell this guy empty. There you go. And that's another load. I'll keep him there just in case I need him again. We have a lot of unemployment, though. How are we doing here? What the fuck happened here? Magistrate from a courthouse. I guess he's going up here for some reason. He stopped coming. Okay, is he gonna come over now? There we go. So stupid, actually, how this works sometimes. But you know what? It's my fault, so I can't even say anything. I really can't. Because it's me that, like, I built something here and then, yeah, then it degrades. But it's fine. Disease strikes. Alright, well, let's just make a bunch more houses. Here we go. That's all gonna populate up. Alright. And now they're gonna eat their vitamins, and let's just get all this in. Alright. So we're trading as much as we humanly can. I think making Ra happy would be good, but also making Seth happy would be good. I am not spending the beer on that, by the way, at all. I am not spending beer. We do not have that much beer. It's because I have such a high population. That's actually the issue. Yeah, more sandstone. People are extremely pleased with me. So, one of the things I could do is, I think that Abu is actually selling too much flax to me. You understand? And he sells gems too. And I think if I reduce the amount of gems, because I prefer sandstone over gems right now. Who would have thought? So I have to reduce the amount of flax he gives me. See, because we just go through that immediately. In fact, I almost would say we don't need any of that at all. Like, we just need enough for us, and that's it. I'm going to actually say we're going to stop exporting linen. Linen. Whatever the fuck it is. We're going to actually start destroying these one by one. So we just have enough for our city. Just so he stops giving it to our people. Okay, four is enough. Let's go with four. We're gonna stop exporting that just because the guy is giving us both. I prefer that he gives us more sandstone because he's very limited on what he can give us. Because I can almost guarantee you, we're looking at the end of the month right now, and he's only given us 12 out of that, but he's giving me a shit ton of flax, you know. So we gotta pick one or the other. I don't know how to prioritize it. I don't know how to say, like, hey, I want this over everything else. But then again, why would you really want to do that, is the question. Yeah, he keeps giving it to me. Seth vows to protect any soldiers in far-off lands. Let's bring the flax down to, like, two. Well, we have to bring it to 400, to be honest. But at least that way he only brings a little bit over at a time. And then he should give me some sandstone, too. Yeah, I see he is giving me some. It's all we really want, you know? I wish we had Ptah or something to pray to. Because he would fill up the... you'd fill up the storage that people have, but yeah. It's actually not a big deal. Okay, we have a lot of unemployment all of a sudden. This is the unemployment fixer, which is destroying the fucking blocks of city housing. That's good. Alright. Because we're actually so close to completing this campaign, and it's just going on a little bit too long. That's the problem. But luckily, we look like we're in better shape now, so... Luckily. Okay, see, they're making this the walls now. 52 more. 2 months until my death arrives. 1 month. Alright, let's give it a nice, good save. Alright, let's see where they come from. Alright, they're coming from here. This is the most military I can possibly have, to be honest. Engage nearby enemies here. Engage nearby enemies there. Okay, I don't know why the thing is kind of looking like that. What the hell is employees needed for? Fuck. Why does this keep happening? No one will immigrate well. Oh shit, that's a lot of fucking guys. Well, we won. Somehow. Alright, we're in good shape. So we have like two here, one there, and all that kind of stuff. So we're good enough now, and we're just gonna redo this soldier. So, as I said, all I had to do was rearrange this so that like we had more weapons being made, but I don't think we actually need that much. Either that or he's not doing it because he has too many. I don't know how fast he makes it. I don't know what the efficiency is. There's always an efficiency thing. War in Egypt. Alright, well, I destroyed one of them, so we'll see. We'll see if that has any effect, but I made more than enough for him. 44 additional things of sandstone. Did he bring more in? I'm seeing these guys come in. Yeah, there we go. Alright, 2 months. Alright, we need just one more shipyard full of it. Okay, we now have 1 month, so let's save it again, just in case we fuck up really badly. Alright, and this is the place they decided to go to now. How are these guys doing? Company, they're masters, but company morale is below average, whatever. You guys can come anyways. Like, by the time, the fighting will be well underway. There you go. Oh shit, that's actually really bad. Maybe everybody should be on all hands on deck. Why is there so many of this shit? Okay, why are we just like... This is fucking horrifying, actually. Where the hell are these guys going? Can they actually just pass through here? Did I make that wall for nothing? Oh my god, there's another attack. Okay, let's just like, hey, fucking Seth, you know. If you want to do any smiting, now's a good time. Alright, this is really super not good. What is with this shit? Never-ending, relentless attacks. Their morale has absolutely no fucking chance to recover. Actually, this is not bad. Actually, that was an okay attack. Okay, one of them actually makes a difference. I have to mention that. Okay, now that they're gonna do the weapon things. Okay, let's see how. Yeah, it's constantly. Yeah, there's a guy waiting here. Yeah. So the weapons are going as fast as they can be kind of used, and we have all the walls and shit like that. Did we just get anything destroyed? No. Let's make like maybe one more tower over here. So these are kind of working, but yeah. Well, city needs more workers. How many more? Apparently a little bit. No access to courthouse. What the fuck is with this courthouse? What is he doing? Hey, he's like right here.
It is quiet in the court. There is no crime here.
Okay, he's gonna strike down the next enemy. So what we're also gonna do is raw. They're both really good for us. I don't know what he's doing. He must be going like back and forth. Here he is. See right there? That's him. There you go. He passed by the houses. There you go. Now they're upgraded again. And now employees are needed again. Plebs are needed. That's okay, because we're fine. 20 more blocks of sandstone. What is he selling, actually?
Trader's life for me.
Let's make it so it's actually really easy for them to come up into here.
It's the trader's life for me.
I'm just looking at what he's selling.
It's the trader's life for me. It's the trader's
life. It's the trader's life for me. Try to find him. I don't know what he wants. See, he's selling jewelry, flax, and then that. And that's the problem. So, if only I had him, like, the only thing I can think of is to import even less of that shit. Go down to 200. Because we have enough linen, to be honest. This is honestly, the linen is screaming. Temple to, okay. You know, when he said temple to Ra, I thought that it was this thing. I almost panicked on the inside. Almost panicked. Just slightly. Those attacks, though, have been fucking nonstop, though. Okay, 16 blocks left. Okay, far off battles, whatever. Alright, let's just finish this up. There's nothing else here, right? No burial provisions, no. All the ratings are fine. Yeah. I am so fucking cultured right now. So we just gotta speed this up. Okay, they're gonna trade more than before. Alright. I think we're basically done this, so let me go ahead and say save for our last mission, just so I don't have to ever come back here and do this again. Nope, we got one more load. They're coming. There we go. Okay, that should be it. Fire in the city. Library's on fire. That's fine. Sun Temple finished. Great accomplishment for the city. It's a pretty neat fucking building, I'll tell you that much. Finally.
Well done. You have made the most of limited resources and brought Ra's power to this isolated spot.
I won't lie, I don't even know how I won that one. That was hard as shit. But whatever. That was tons of fun. So, thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.